tonight is always so good to play for people and not empty seats. So it's really good to have you here. Thank you for showing your support to Janelle. It has been my pleasure to teach her for the last three and a half years, technically, since we just happened. But it has been a pleasure to have her as a student during her time at Citadel and see her grow physically, emotionally, and musically. She has been a really joy to teach her, and you're going to see the progress that she has made, and all the hard work is going to pay off. Before we start, this is our custom, we're going to open up with a word of prayer. Okay? So let's pray. Thank you, Father, for bringing us together to listen to good music. Thank you because you have given us that gift so we can praise you through it. We want to dedicate this program to you, that everything that's done on this stage, on the people that are performing, be for your honor and glory, Father. We want to give it to you. An offering. Thank you for bringing everybody safely and people who are visiting, family that are coming. We're happy to have them here. We now want to ask you and put in your hands the performers that you give them peace and focus and concentration, and you can be with them in every single piece that they're going to perform. We pray all the things in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Please welcome Janelle Finn.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. with this song is because it's only because of the Lord's faithfulness that I stand here before you today. First and foremost, as a child of the Most High King, and just having the ability to play music. And it's His faithfulness not only in showing me that I, and revealing to me that I am a sinner, deserving death, but that He sent His Son and to take my place and to take on that punishment and that judgment. But not only is His faithfulness shown in that, but just the day-to-day life of giving life and breath to you and to me. And I just want to celebrate that faithfulness right now.
Thank you.
for Danny, my accompanist, and for Hannah, who played cello, and just for the hours of practice that they put into bringing this recital all together. And I am so thankful for Professor Elias. He really has been the perfect teacher for me. Has really pushed me, but yet is so understanding and just caring at the same time. I remember sophomore year, there was a time where I got really sick, and I remember walking into his office and just crying because I felt terrible and I hadn't practiced all week, and I knew that I would be able to have my lesson, and I just was so tired of being sick all the time. And I just remember him saying, "Janelle, let's pray. Let's ask the Lord to heal your body. It's medicine. We know it's not working. It's not doing what it should, but the Lord can heal your body." And that's just a small picture of who he is, and I'm just so thankful for that. Secondly, I just want to thank my mom, my friends, my family, faculty and staff who all helped with all the details of this recital, from printing out the programs to putting the reception together. There's no way I could have done this all on my own, and I'm so thankful for that. And lastly, thank you to all of you for coming tonight and just celebrating what the Lord has done in my life through music, and I look forward to seeing you out at the reception.